devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Hey everyone, Martin here, 1 hour playthrough. Welcome back to the next episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh my god, this is gonna be good. In this episode, we're going to clear 3 bandit camps. So, I'm not gonna waste any time. I'll get right to it.
Oh,
this is for the corruption. Yellow flowers are good. Oh, I can hear them from all the way over here. Anyways, yeah, the first camp is right over here. But there are some corrupted machines we have to take care of first. 2. So let's do that. And then we need to do mostly sniping. I really need a new damage mod though. Uh-oh. Alright, turn around then. Be careful not to stand in the corruption. Oh yeah, yeah, that's what I mean. Well, let me do something about that. There. Well, it's a little bit overkill, but oh well. And there should be another one. Is he? Oh, there he is. Okay, let's see if I can call him.
I can hear you.
Oh. Not the smartest of bandits. Well, let's kill this guy then first. That's fine.
Got someone down over here. Doesn't look good.
Does he already see that watcher? Oh, that should be fine.
You can see them. They can't see you.
Exactly. Exactly, Aloy. That's right. Alright, can we... Maybe we should go a little bit closer. Get this robot. This machine. Let's see. There we go. Alright. Meanwhile, I can... There are only a few guys here. Should be relatively easy, to be honest. They're just small camps. The final camp, but that's not for this video. Oh, yeah. The final camp. So in the next video, that's just so awesome. That's a really big camp. Okay. I think he is dedicated to come to me. Yeah. Great stuff. The blue as well. Watcher's heart, sure. Always keep the hearts because it's one of the things you need for upgrading. Alright, let's go around here. And we should be able to snipe off this fool here. There we go. Alright. The guy on the left, I will take out with melee. The other guy, oh, he's alerted.
Nope. Move along now.
There you go, I wasn't hidden.
Dead! We got a killer out there!
I don't think I can see him. Especially not with all this grass in my face. So be careful to move up. Alright, I'm still hidden. Not anymore. Oh. Alright. Let's see if we can get him. No, you stay here. I'm just gonna wait it out for a second there. I hope I can snipe off the right guy and then the left guy. The left guy is already fine. Alright. Maybe go over here and maybe get a better position. Alright, let's see. He's coming down, I think. Always wait till they stand still. It's all right. He's falling down. Yes. All right. I really don't want them to sound the alarm if I can help it. Okay, let's be quiet. This should be the last guy. Alright, he will stay there. He's busy with some loot. Can't blame him.
Always have faith in the North.
Victory for all, Mother!
Alright, that's the first of three camps. Let's see. Let's do this alarm anyway. No, not like that. Like that. Alright, and there is a artifact around the corner as well. Like a collectible. It should be right over here. There it is. Alright, so the next place we're going to clear will be this one. There are some corrupted machines around here, and if they close enough to me, I will definitely take them on. I think there are two watchers to my left. Let's see if I can get them. Let's see if we can get... I think this guy's pathing anyway this way, but wouldn't hurt if I lure him in the grass. Where's the other one? I'll see him soon enough. Perfect. Oh, the other one is pretty far off. I'm gonna have to go get him. Meet in the middle, right? The camps are relatively close to each other, so. Okay. Let's see, I can use some yellow plants. Ooh. I'm already there. I have to be careful. Hang on. Am I hidden? I am. It's just sometimes you're standing on top of something and if you don't notice it, they will see you. And you can do this completely without being detected. So let's see. First, let's go here. And I think this guy over here. Let's wait for him to make an appearance. There he is. He should stop. I think I have to move over here. Then the other guy is right over there. Just wait. I think he stays there. There you go. It's better. No. Bend over, boy. I don't trust it. Stay there. That's perfect. All right, nice. And this guy over there.
Wait, who went down?
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Just let him be. Timer is running, he's searching. He's crouched. I feel my controller shaking. I hope there's not a big guy. I don't hear any machines though. Oh, he's...
One of us died over here.
Shit, it reset it. Well, nothing else we can do then. Just wait. Because the alarm is over there. There.
Taking fire over here!
Look at him. Alright, it's on.
Yeah! Yeah! Farewell, fool.
Think.
An easy shot.
We are all brave.
Right, let me run to the alarm.
We did what must be done.
Think it's over. Let me quickly disable this. Alright, we're good. We're good. It wasn't full sniperino, but it's fine.
For all mother.
Yeah, and stuff like that. Alright. Let's quickly loot the guys who were just conveniently near to me. There you go. Alright, so next camp over there. Can take this. Some blaze. Metal shards. Rich wood, nice. Healing herbs. Any robots? Nope. There should be three corrupted scrappers nearby. But we'll see. Alright, it's behind over here. So let me just scan them. Yeah. Alright, I think that's all of them. First, I'm going to call this guy over. Not with the stone, almost did it wrong. Alright. I don't think he will come over all the way to where I am, but he will come close and I will get him. There he is.
Someone here?
That's really the wrong button, I can't believe it. Did he not even see that? That was pretty silly. Oh my god. Alright. Sneak over here. Take out this fool. The problem with him is... I tried to shoot him earlier. It was a practice run. And I hit... I think he's with his face there in the blaze. It's a bit weird. So I'll have to hit him and then go in slow mode and hit him again. Yeah. If he doesn't die from this, and probably won't die from this arrow. No. Alright, that's good. No one has been alerted.
They're still looking.
They're still looking, alright. Someone has been alerted. It's fine. It's just this guy over there.
Got someone down over here! Doesn't look good!
Where is he going? Alright, he probably comes to me. Or not to me, but to this dead guy. Headshot is guaranteed kill with your longbow. Cool! I can already tell you I don't have to spend this point. Oh shit. Where is he going?
This one's...
Alright. The noise come from? Oh god. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, right? Some bullshit over here.
It's a start.
In his eye, boy. Even then he survives. Did he fuck it up for me now? Hang on. Where's the brave coming from? A band of wanderer. See what? Alright. Resource box. That was totally random. Holy shit. Alright, let's sneak. Reload instead of jumping. And let's get... Let's see, who's next? I think I will get this guy over there. Then I think there are three left. There's one over there, one on top of here. Oh, jeez, shit.
I'm gonna check that out.
Sure you. Hang on. Alright, I'm pretty lucky he didn't sound the alarm. This guy over here, he will stop. Cool. There should be one more left. It should be easy. Maybe two, actually. Hang on. Come to think about it. Yeah, there are two. Let me very gently disable this alarm.
We are all braves today.
We are
all
excellent.
Look what we did.
Help the Nora out.
All right, go to the tallest tower we can. That was a weird random event. Oh, hang on. Try to grab this. Hello? I know you can loot this. That wanderer, that was really strange. Okay. Now, at the left hand side are the corrupted scrappers. I'm not going to deal with them. Maybe I can squeeze it in. I mean... No, forget it. This video is already 19 minutes and 30 seconds. So the tallest tower. Oh, some heals.
Never know when I might need these.
Okay, top that up. Nice. The tallest tower is over here, but let me quickly discover. The bonfire should be over there. Yeah. Oh. More loot. More bandit camps nearby. Excellent. Alright. did pretty well. I'm satisfied. Let's see. Manual save. Level 16, gained one level. Alright, I'm going to end this episode right here. Oops. And yeah, in the next episode we are going to attack the final camp. We go to the big tower. There's a vantage point. Yes, there is. We're going to do that first. Then we talk to... what's her face again? Sonya. Yeah. And then we're going to do the final camp, and that's a really good fight. And I've got a strategy, and I'm going to try to make that work again. So stay tuned for that. But for now, thanks for watching. I will see you next time. Bye, guys.